We shall see how the carrot poriyal is made. First of all, you take the kadai and splatter the mustard seed in the oil. Then you add the cut onions to it and fry for some time. Then after it is fried, you take one tumbler of carrot to it. In spoon you measure and put 2 spoons of green chili and 1/2 spoon of red chili powder to it. 3/4 quantity of salt is added and water is added and it is cooked for a few minutes till the carrot gets cooked. Then 1/4 tumbler of grated coconut is added and it is mixed very well, and that is called a